Father Lopez Catholic High School has a rich tradition of academic excellence since 1959. Discover a welcoming and faith-filled environment that is uniquely Father Lopez. As students enter our beautiful campus, they are encouraged to excel academically and participate in extracurricular activities.
The Father Lopez campus is absolutely beautiful. It's one of the things that drew me into the school before I even looked at the academics. But then I saw all of the people there, and they were so welcoming, and I really feel like I have found true friendships that I'm going to carry with me for the rest of my life. My sister's a freshman here at Father Lopez, and she was really nervous, but all of my friends have just been so welcoming towards her, and just everybody in general. And I think that's something that a lot of schools miss. You want to be able to joke around with a new class, but still have a really tight family.
Here at Lopez, many students are awarded many scholarships each year in a diverse amount of fields. We had a student 2 years ago awarded over $100,000 in U.S. Army scholarships. We have many writing scholarships with essays that students win each year. And it just shows how much of a diverse crowd is here at Lopez and how much you can choose your own destiny.
From playing football for Lopez, I feel like there's many different aspects that you get out of it. One is like you get a family out of it. It's just the guys on the team are always there for you, the coaching, everyone's there. And the coaches there are always trying to improve your skills and just make you a better person. Academics come first no matter what. They would rather see you succeed in the classroom first than on the field. You're getting the support around you from your teachers or your coaches. They make sure that your grades are staying there and not dropping at all.
Being a president of Global Exploration Club and being able to take higher classes like AP Chemistry has really helped me kind of cultivate my goal of becoming a medical officer for the United Nations. I want to go to UCF, and my teachers really helped me to get those connections and kind of work forward in order to achieve my dreams.
Our guidance counselors are open in the office all of the school hours. You can go in at any time if you need help. They were just so helpful. And the same can go just for any advice with college. You know, you can make an appointment and they're there to help. They know so much about the college admissions. Our new guidance counselor has so much experience in this field. They really help you hone your skills and find what colleges really want to see in you.
Father Lopez is helping me prepare for college. I want to go to Yale, so they offer all sorts of AP and dual enrollment classes, which obviously is going to boost my GPA and help me with heavy loads, so I'm going to be prepared and college isn't going to overwhelm me. The teachers are just so amazing at really breaking the lessons down, and if you don't understand something, they'll help you right away. I think Lopez just is amazing at giving opportunities to people.
Every teacher, every coach, and every counselor encourage students to go the extra mile and reach for their dreams. The challenging and supportive environment of Father Lopez prepares students for a lifetime of success.